We're about to meet Yann Sommer, the goalkeeper of Borussia Mönchengladbach,
to see if the players really care about the competition.
Borussia-Park on a Thursday night?
A dream.
Best Europa League memory?
Semi-final with Bas.
Schalke 04 in the knockout stages of Europa League?
Still hurts.
Fear of big teams?
No.
Too many games?
Never.
This will be my first Europa League match, and what can I expect?
Big ambience, a lot of crowds, hard game, good game.
Enjoy.